about the end wall, the water is just, you can see the mist in the air. I'm 20 feet into the shop right now, and it's still raining in the shop. It's not a leaky roof, it's just the wind is blowing it. We've got 12 inches of rain so far in the last, overnight. We have an insane amount. The channels here that I don't have filled are just gushing out. I don't have any of the rainwater diversion stuff set up out there yet. Gotta be careful, it doesn't eat away at the foundation there. Same thing's happening at the other end. These have overflowed, which those will be sealed off eventually, but they've overflowed up onto the ground here. Same thing on that side. Water everywhere. This is a lake full of extension cords. That's nice. That was a good one. I can't hear you. You won't come out?
somebody just back down the road. They were sitting there. But.
That's annoying.
Yeah, we're going to start getting stuff cut up. I think we can easily get one lane passable.
Yeah.
What we're doing. raging river next to us here. And because we're going to fall into that, we're going to clear it away.
On the guide wire to the, that's the telephone utility line, and I'm gonna start trying to clear this out. That water there is pouring out of the side of the hill. I was up in the bucket cutting some branches off of this, getting it cleared out a little better. Some of the weight of it, but I can't hold the whole thing. It'll tip this tractor over, so if it starts sliding down, I gotta lower the bucket. My rear wheels are already about off the ground.
I got it. We have the generator on the back, it's a portable.
Coming down.
I don't know how well the cameras are going to show this, but yeah, they are.
That is pretty amazing.
It's an odd sensation to look up and feel the clouds come down to you.
Sirens going off?
I'm just taking this advantage to get a little bit different. The lighting's perfect where you can't see how bad it looks.
I hear the tornado sirens.
Something though. I think that's sirens.
Yeah,
it's a constant.
I hear something.
But it sounds like a constant tone, not a.
The sky is alive right now. I can't believe how far the water is blowing into the shop. This is 30 feet. very funky sky color that's not really coming out of the camera. Very orangey. We've already had at least 16 inches of rain in the last 15 hours, 16 hours. This is insane. We did not need any more rain.